The Index Pages, Season 10, Episode 21. This is nice.
Yeah. Where's Rosie?
She's in the shower.
Oh, about flaming time. Skanky bitch.
Hey guys. The showers here are lovely. Shall we look for Simon then? Rosie, what the fuck? What?
You, that looks gross. Rosie, you've gone moldy. Where is all your hair gone?
Oh yeah. It went down the plug hole. Sorry if it clogs up when you're in there next. Anyway. Let's go and find Simon.
Hey, does Rosie look right to you?
I don't know. There is something different about her. But I can't tell what.
Anyway. Let's ask around and see if anyone knows Simon.
Hello, what you want?
Hey. You don't happen to know a Simon, do you?
Oh no. Sorry. I have Simon lives. You buy us.
No money grabber.
Hey, do you know Simon?
Yes, yes. That is me. That is I. You want drug?
No thanks. They are filthy. This place is like a slum.
You are kind of thief. Fuck off.
How dare you? I refuse to be spoken to that way. Do you not know who I am? I am Kiernan, the world's favorite international TV star award winner. 11 times in a row, you're a piece of scum.
How come I haven't seen you on TV for 16 years?
Well, you should thank me. I managed to save the world from those evil twins. Josh and Ella.
I don't listen to you. Get lost.
Hello, big issue.
No thanks. What's that on the magazine front?
Oh yes. We worship the Almighty Holy Man.
The Holy Man? What Holy Man?
We believe that Holy Man life in woods somewhere here in Israel.
Does he know the secret to long life?
He is thousands of years old. He likes to be in forest glades. From what we know. But it is a myth.
Okay, thank you.
Do you want some hair growth lotion or some perfume? You are stinky.
I'm fine, you bitch.
Look at you. From now on, your nickname is Mossy.
Whatever. Anyway, I think I have just hit the jackpot. The mother load even.
You found Simon?
I've found Simon.